Yeah, like in North Africa, where I live, it's not like,
yeah.